talking. Hey, listen, you keep that booing up, and we'll leave this town and we won't come back. How's that sound? You see this? Every single person that works for this company handed out for my man Daniel Eads. You saw the post on Facebook when they announced that the man tomorrow would like to step foot in World Rubber Wrestling and submit his name in this filthy cesspool, this septic tank that you call home. And the powers that be did everything they could to keep him away. But unfortunately, I can buy and sell this town for pennies on the dollar. So I invested a little money, bought these chandeliers, got the smoke machine, got this nice canvas, got a couple of cute girls at ringside. I paid for those. And they're proud about that, right? And yet, one of the big investors is Patriot Fitness. Look at these guys. You look like the bottom of the barrel on any Tinder app in the world. Especially this nerd. What's your name, Tyler? Come on, man. Ponytails went out years ago. Hold on, shut up, that's not what I meant. Black ponytails are in, you look ridiculous. But enough of putting all you people down, because if I called you ugly, I'd be giving you a compliment. What I, Jason Saint, have brought to every single one of you is the treat of a lifetime. The man who stands at the pinnacle of the world, over top of every single violent victim, he has left in his wake, on his way to stand proudly in front of you as the man of tomorrow, Daniel Eads. And his opponent.
That's bad, man.
Thank you.
against Richie Cunningham?
No! You suck!
Hey, Opie, quit looking at my butt!
Thank you.
Come on.
didn't thump on my mustache. That was a nod to me.
He is out!
He is
done!
Oh, he got a mustache!